Hi everyone, welcome back to Krish Bhavna Vlogs. Today I'll be showing you my online school and how my day is gonna be. So I'm actually running a little bit behind the schedule. I was supposed to do some reading right now, but I am like a little bit off the schedule, so I still have to make breakfast and my coffee. So let's see how's my day gonna be. So I'm gonna show you the schedule over here. So I have three lectures today and all three of them are synchronous. And I have some other readings to do and I already got my first project, so I'll be working on that. So let's see how's the day one going to be. I'm super excited. This is my sophomore year. And if you're here for the first time, I'm Krish Bhavna, a computer science student and minoring in entrepreneurship. So let's get started. Let's see how's the day gonna be. Until then, I'll just go make some breakfast and some coffee and I'll be back. See you in a while. So guys, I'm back and my coffee is ready. And also I have 40 more minutes for the first class. So let's see. I have some emails to read and I have some other things to submit and I have a short reading. So I think I'm good on time. So let me finish the reading and I'll see you when the data structure is starting. So we have 40 more minutes and I'll see you in 40 more minutes. Okay guys, it's almost 9:55 and I have my first class, which is data structures right now. And this has been one of the classes which I've been waiting for a very long time, because this is where the entire interview questions are based off for top companies or for even for any company. So I'm really excited for this class and it is going to start in 5 more minutes. So I will turn this into a time lapse and I will leave it here and I'll start my class and I'm super excited for it. And I just completed my bio reading and I completed reading all the emails and I am set for the day to start. So I'm super excited. And so if you have any questions about my schedule, please leave a comment below so I can answer about it. And today I have three classes, as I've told you before, and there are data structures, biology and calculus 3. So this has been my schedule for today, and I have 3 hours of classes and I have some revisions to do and I have readings to do and I have projects and I have homework already. So this is my day one, so stay tuned to see more, and I'm turning this into a time lapse. Completed my data structures, it is over, and I thought it was really nice. It was a good interaction, but now I have a special session, like one-on-one session with my professor, so I'm just excited to attend, and I'll let you know how it went. And I have some readings to do and I have some assignments to do and I have to read my project, so I'm excited. Let's see how it's gonna go. See you in a while. So the meeting is over. I just said hi and I told what I've been working, and it's really nice meeting your professors. And I met her and it's pretty much over. Now I'll be working on my data structures homework. I have some introductory readings to do, and I also got the project. I have to read the documentation. So yeah, I'm excited. I'll take a small walk break and I'll just walk around and I'll come back and I'll do my homework or the projects. Completed my first part of the homework. I still have 3 more parts for the data structures homework, so I'll be working on that after some time. But right now I have a class in few more minutes, but due to some technical difficulties, I don't know if we can actually have class today, but we still have the recorded asynchronous thing to do, so I don't know. Hopefully the class should be working so that we all can go and see how the class is going to be, but I don't know. So let's see. And things are pretty interesting on day one itself, and I'm super curious about a few things, so I don't know. If everything goes well, all is well, or it's gonna be a crazy semester, I can understand that at this point. So let's see. So I've completed the computer science homework. Now I'll be working on personal related study. I'll be working on Docker for some time, and I'll take a lunch break, and then I'll be working on some coding problems. So that's the schedule for now, and see you back in the time lapse. I'm back after lunch. So right now it's around 2:15. So for the next 45 minutes, I'll go work on some bio lectures. I'll take some notes, and after that, I'll do some coding problems, and then have math lecture. So yes, I'll go and now take some notes. See you in a while. So yes guys, I've just completed the lecture videos. So I've done some bit of bio lectures. I just completed something called Sciences Part 1 and Part 2. And now I'm gonna go for coding practice problems, because I'm getting ready for my interviews next semester or next year. So yes, I'll be giving some time to coding problems. Thank you so much, Professor. Have a nice day. So yes, this was my day, and finally it has ended. So I just wanted to show you how my college online day is. So probably sometime else I'll make a better video. So that now I know like all the technicalities. So that's it for today. See you all next week. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe. Also hit that bell icon. See you next week.